Well, we don't have a groundhog, but here's a couple of deer, a doe and her fawn. I figured I'd get them on video for you. Now, hopefully we'll be able to see some groundhogs, but there they go, heading up into the woods.